does it. Yo, I hate how these guys throw poison arrows at you, man. Fucking assholes. This area is literally poison central. I can clobber away at you too, bitch. So apparently, we're supposed to light this torch. And I saw this in the video earlier, I was very upset. And we're supposed to set this ablaze. Burn! 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 Now that's on fire. Supposedly, that's supposed to stop the poison from circulating in that room. Let me make sure I have on what I... Explodes, HP reduction, one pose, increase poison resistance, increase physical attack. I almost forgot he was there. Did you fight any boss in the Huntsman's Corpse yet? Okay, I don't want to ruin it for you. There is one other boss, but I won't tell you what it is. There's two bosses in the area. Okay. So we're gonna go up this ladder here. Click the wrong fucking button. Did I go the right way? No, I think I went the wrong way. Damn it. I think I went the wrong way. It's not down there. I don't think I had to go this way. I think I messed up. Which way was it to get to that boss? I think I had to go this way. Yeah, that's right. I do have to go this way. Climb, 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 climb. Not that way, but this way. Go up. Oh, wow, I'm surprised they didn't even chase me. I'm shocked. Run by. Come on, come on. Run those cheeks. You don't like using a torch? Wow. standing right by you. Do all the physical attacks you want. Stay out of the poison, you bitch. Yeah, out of the poison. There you go. Let's see if I can bait her to get a little closer in, because she's too far out. Come here, man. Fuck. Fuck! There you go. Killed her. That's what I'm talking about. She tried to fuck me. She tried to fuck me. Sounds like you're learning the place like I did. Spirit's name. Have you seen her before? Mm-hmm. I want you dead, homeboy. Then we're gonna go up ahead, and then what? No, what happens after that? What else is here? Ooh, what did it say? I did it! Victory! I used to get to Ramona like that. She wants your souls. You have a powerful soul. Jeez. Come on, dude. I thought we were doing better, man. Ooh, new place, Iron Keep. Be wary of dark and then keep moving. I don't like the sound of that. This place again, poor soul. Oh no, it's Kevin. Raw for dead end. Dash. Beast. Not here. Hola, ¿cómo estás? Zoro, te no lo lleves. You, Tyreek put you on that McChicken, man. That's Cap. Right, Tyreek? Right, Scott. somewhere. And, that's not for fire. Is it? Wait a minute. That one's better. I think I fucked myself. That shit like eviscerates my health. On the edge. Damn it. I knew I should have just left with the souls and had them. Crap. It does it so fast. Screwed myself over. Which guys are you talking about? Oh, be careful of the butterflies in the trees. I don't know if you've seen them. Yeah, they drop down acid. Or poison, I mean. Yeah.
Your dog ran outside.
Left
the door.
You left the door open? I think you did.
I'm gonna beat you.
I'm putting it on Mom. It's only good for two. Really want that second attunement slot. so I'll keep that on for now. Just so I have another slot. So I want to have the medium heal, and I want to have... Tyreek, are you talking about the soul spear, the one you told me earlier? Okay, yeah, because I think I picked that up just recently. You don't use your soul arrows or your soul vortex? How's that, Sir Scott?
Am I bothering you?
Wait, what? Arena ahead, therefore be wary of dark spirit. I don't like the... Damn, he's a big bitch.
Where are you?
He's a big boy. He also died like a big boy, too. Try stabbing in the back. Kevin. Fencer Sharon. Kevin, I'm streaming, please. Kevin, I'm streaming, please. Have a standoff. There you go. Got her. Got her, Kevin. I got her. Got a human effigy, too. Fire ahead. Yeah, lots of fire. Visions of death. Excuse me. Try luring out here. What is it? What do you mean it? Oh, that guy. Where did he come from? Three of them came for me. That's weird. I don't even know where the other two came from. Okay. There's that whole way to go there. What about if I went this way? Be wary of left and short enemy. wary of enemy and short left ahead. Silence, comfort, oddball ahead, by the way, try item. Oh, where are you? Selling. Oh, the jester cap. Increase curse resistance. Oh, the wood carvings. That's from, oh, and he sells it for less, actually. Fragment branch of yore. So that's good. He sells sorceries. He sells some hexes. Interesting. Incense? What does that mean? What does incense mean, though? Oh. Interesting. I didn't even know that's how you had to use the spices. I didn't know that's what they were for. Interesting. And you're gonna have to go around, Terry, to find the key. So you're gonna have to either... you have to either go through that cave, or you have to go across that bridge to get towards where the key is. Just keep in mind you're gonna see it. Yeah, it's before. So keep in mind you're gonna have to go through some stuff on the way over to get your key. Terry, come on, man. Don't call him stupid. That's not nice. Not a bad story. Yeah. Appreciate your services, sir. Now I must continue onward. What's up here? Play expensive. Try rolling, then try fire. Pharaoh's Lockstone. Yeah, I don't know if I want to try that yet. goodness. All right. Okay. 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 All right. All right. Oh my. Jesus. They came so fast. They come right out, one right after the other. Jesus. And then you have two or three of them shooting arrows at you. Arrows do a stupid amount of damage in this game. I'm getting invaded again with the alone knight. No, man. No, come on, man. Kill them, Tyree. Kill them, kill them. That's a boss fight. That's one of the boss fights I didn't tell you about. You said in the first game?
Yeah.
No, in the first game you can't.
You can't?
Nope, you gotta stand there.
What?
In the third game you can't move. Well, in the third game you could probably move, but in the first game, no, you can't move. You have to stand still. Exactly. You what? Yeah, you just bull, right? Right, Kevin? Can I aim at him? He's too far away or something? Why can't I lock onto him? My goodness! Oh wow, this place is awful. This place is awful. It's terrible. It's terrible. Oh, that's a fire. That's a fire. That's a fire. my god, the knights here and the fucking archers. This is horrible. Now and I can't move. Nope, they got me. Wow, they trapped me in the corner. Then there's three of them. Wow, this place is quite hard. I may have to switch it to two-hander. I may have to do that. The chariot's in the other direction. Yeah. Because the direction you went, the chariot's not there. Skellies. Terry's snapping, man. Did you kill the skeleton lords? Did you like how there was three of them, and the more of them you killed, the more showed up to back them up? Yeah, I was mildly surprised as well when I saw it. Yeah, you're not trying to cop that. You're making it sound like you wouldn't cop, Kevin. Again, so I haven't tried striking any of them with lightning, but try. Okay, it actually does pretty good amount of damage, actually. There was another one there. word of advice, Tariq. On your way to them, you're going to experience true pain on your way to the chariot. True pain. I think it's scripted. Oh my goodness. Alright. Calm down. Oh my god. Yo, their accuracy is ridiculous. Why is their accuracy so good? Jesus. I can't go anywhere. Yeah, that's it. That's how I died too. Don't wave at me. Tariq, I got invaded by a dark wraith, and he's waving at me. He's like, come on, come over here. No, I don't want to come. Different lobbies. It is multiplayer. I never even fought this guy before. Yeah, that's it. That's the guy I told you about. Yep. That's the same thing I learned recently, to where in the first game you had immunity when you touched the fog wall. In the second game, until your body starts completely passing through, it doesn't count. Yep. Yep. This is a new area. I've never been to this area before, and it's kicking my ass. That's what I went through. And me? Iron Keep. Did someone say, Kevin? I'm already snapping right now. Yeah. Harry said they have whips. T- Tyree, the best way to deal with that area is you gotta inch towards it, so one at a time come. Because if you try to run through it, they're all gonna come at you at once. Let's do it this way. I'm gonna run back and he's gonna chase me in here. What happened? What happened, Terry? Kevin being a thing though. Yo, they can shoot you from so far away. My goodness. Okay, alright. Okay. I get it. Yep. They want you dead. Weakness safe zone. Life ring. I guess I would just have to jump off. Okay, good. So now I can get to him. I can get to his bitch ass. Ooh, okay. We're gonna play unfair. Okay. Don't like that area. Oh, nah, man, I gotta There's gotta be another way for that. Did I turn it off or something? Oh, then switch ahead. I don't know what that did. Oh, it turned it off, literally. Okay. Is there a way to get back? I don't know if there is. He just killed himself? Yeah, he did. He really did. He just killed himself. Glad I didn't go straight there. Would have died. But I didn't go in here. Or just tie next shark. Oh, you're talking about the guys in the corridor? Or not the corridor, the enemy ahead. So now that's open. Okay, if I go up here, where does this lead to? Leads to that guy I killed. Tyree's having a rough time, man. Message ahead. That place looks awful. Doesn't open from this side. Try a range battle. Ring required ahead, therefore destroy. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Be wary of what? Like. Comfort? Is it saying comfort? You know what? Let me go back. Bless you. Bless you. Is that Kobe talking? Oh God. Oh no. Oh my God. This is so much faster than me. Oh my goodness, they run so fast! Nah, nah, nope, 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 nope. It's gonna have to be one at a time. It's gonna have to be one at a time. That'd be one at a time. Yep, it could be you. Yep, not at all. You're right. He said that. Tyree, everything you're complaining about, that happened to me the whole time I was trying to get up there. I died at least 15 times.
Who are you talking to, Tyree?
Yeah.
Mr. Party Planner?
Oh, you want to talk to the party planner, Tyree?
Yeah.
Here, come talk to Tyree.
Hello, good evening. What's the matter? I know you were all chipper when you were talking to him. You're playing this game. Who else is on the line? Hello? Who's the other person?
That's Rashad.
Rashad? Is that your name, Rashad?
No, I'm Kevin.
Kevin? He's calling you Rashad? That's not right. How are you, Kevin?
Good.
Doing fine, thank you. Yes. Yes, it is. It truly is good to hear, given, you know, our COVID situation. I have to check in on everybody. No problem. Tyreek, are you paying attention? I don't know. You sound like you half asleep or something. Kevin is... I know, he is.
I could have got that.
Oh, that's why he sounds like that. Okay, well, I'll let you go then. Nice to talk to you, Kevin. Tyreek? Tyreek? Why do you sound frustrated?
He's upset at the game.
He's like, I'll talk to you later. Okay, take care, Tyreek. Bye.
Kevin is having the time of his life. He's laughing.
I know Kevin's laughing. Kevin, you just don't understand. Oh, you would. You would definitely. Oh. Well, Tyreek, I found the next boss. He's not nice. Yeah. He's angry. He's very angry. Damn it. He is very, very angry. Thank goodness I have a shield. He made a fire. He made a fire base. That's not good. Fuck. Damn it. He killed me, Kevin. Fuck. So basically what happened is he has fire in his stomach. As the fire fight goes along, his fire intensifies in his stomach, so whenever you hit him, you're taking damage. And then towards the end of the fight, he's like, you know what, that's not good enough. So he puts a sword in his stomach, gets the fire out from the sword, so even when I block him, I'm taking damage now. I mean, I got close. It's not like I was far off, but it still sucks. There's no way to what? Yeah, I would have to dodge. But I'm kind of heavy to dodge. I would have to change some of my equipment. Is it my shield that's the heavy part? So I feel like my dodging is kind of crappy. Which one's better against fire anyways? That one it actually is. Like it completely blocks fire. Try it with this. I'm getting invaded. That's not good. I already started touching the fog gate. It just doesn't matter. I have a full head of steam and it doesn't matter, man. Worst part about it is to get back to them, I have to fight them to get back there. I can't just skip them. Because they're too quick to just get away from like that. Did you kill him? So how was the Huntsman's corpse? I hear you, Kevin. Yeah, light the fire and you leave. Should be there. Where the nearby where the creepy man is. Yeah. Walk to the new door in the Colosseum. Not the door you came in, but there should be a new door. Okay, come on, man. Stay true to your sorcerer. Sorry, Tariq. I didn't mean to upset you. being upset. Yeah. How can I make it up to you? All right. So, what I'll be willing to do for you, you know, I don't offer this to just anybody, but you know, what I'm. Why are you rejecting my advances? Do that. That's life. But Terry, that's life. Goodness. Who's going off? Well, you guys know his name now, right? It's just a thing of me and I. Terry, did you not know James Harden brought him a Prada bag because he proud of him? And got the honey bun, Tyreek. Yeah, that was the part that surprised me. I was like, damn, that's like 30 honey buns. Dog, James Harden is a funny ass dude, man. It has to be. That's hilarious. Christmas is Kevin. I don't understand how he hit me. That hitbox made no sense. that hitbox made no sense. How it did that much damage and you didn't even hit me with your sword. That doesn't make any sense. Tariq, a guy went to stab me. He completely misses, but yet almost my whole health is gone. Completely missed. I swear to you, he missed. I guess, man. I guess. I know I can beat that boss. I know I can. Just fucking... To get up to him is annoying because all the fucking Sir Alone Knights here. The other crazy part about these knights is you don't even have to go to where they are. Once they hear that you're attacking one of their buddies, oh, it's over with. No, I'm so serious. They will come from, like, the opposite end of the room that you haven't even been to yet. And they'll be like, what's good? I heard you starting to fight. They will literally say what's good with it. No. It's impossible. It's impossible to get to the fog gate and not kill them on the way. It's just impossible. What? Tyree, what'd you say? Kevin, if you just want me for Christmas, man, that's all you have to say. I got a nice little boat, Kevin. That's what he does. No, Forlorn, go away, man. Go away. Now's not the time, man. Now's not the fucking time. That's Tariq. There you go, go away. Roger, roger. Thank you. goodness. Chased me all the way down. Ninja Knights run so fast. Try going this way, see what I find. Cause I'm having a hard time with that fight right now. That didn't count. Something ahead in short revenge. I don't know what this does. It does something. Turns that off. Lowers. Ooh, try range battle. And it killed him. That's nice. Bonfire. Try key, then secret ahead. I do have one. Of enemy or an enemy, it says. Oh, thank goodness. Bonfire. Not really sure what that's for, but let me see. Because I actually got two different rings. Lightning and dark. Dark and lightning. What? What are you doing here? Goodness, not this guy again. No, man. It's crazy. I'll be right back. Hold that thought. I wonder if I could upgrade my sword some more. No? No, I don't have enough titanite chunks. That's exactly what I wanted, actually. So now I can use the ring for something else. So instead of adding that, I can make it raise maximum HP, stamina. It would make sense to make it that, honestly. Attack, Ring of Binding, and Hollow, Fallen Foes, Yield More Souls. From the web?
Those skeletons are attacking me too.
Oh, you're saying like from where you were? Yeah, you can, the Harvest Valley is one of the newer places I've been to. Enjoy that place. Enjoy it as much as I did.